I think that people should use the area and use the beach as long as they're respecting the area and the project features. Access to the beach is the most important piece. We manage the access to the beach so that everyone can get to the beach and the dunes and the habitats are still high quality.
We've made some improvements here locally, which will make the visitor use a lot more ADA accessible. So for folks who are mobility challenged, you now have boardwalks to get on the beach.
With the improvements to the area, there's more eyes on it. There's more of a respect to the area, so therefore it's more welcoming and people want to go there.
So today we're constructing the Wisconsin Piping Plover project, basically expanding the footprint of this area to make it more amenable to the plover. Anything with the dredging and that gets done, that's a benefit to the shipping. Duluth Superior Harbor is one of the most important harbors on the Great Lakes. It's actually the number one in terms of tonnage that goes in and out of the harbor. So it's very important in terms of that sense and the jobs that are here in the area.
For this particular project at Wisconsin Point has come directly from the Great Lakes Restoration Initiative. It's absolutely true that without that support from Congress to look at our areas of concern and to focus in on restoring the natural places, that we would not have been able to complete that work alone.
The Great Lakes connect us here to the world, and they've done that for a really long time. We're here in the center of the continent, and these waterways lead us out to the ocean. That is something I think that Wisconsin should really kind of wear as a gold star. It makes us a special part of the Midwest.